And so it's filling. We'll see who's gonna be cut to pieces, innit? These guys were really in disguise. They thought they were slick. They really thought they were slick, bro. Damn. God, those bodyguards were weaklings. Oh my God. They really bought a coffin for Ken. Hey, W. Lin. They really thought freaking Ken was gonna die. These idiots. It's like they just don't understand who that this man Ken Shiro is just built different. They just don't get it, do they? The colonel really think he's him, isn't it? Bro, this man Ken just looks unfazed. Is this man is not even hurt? He's not even hurt. The man has just been different, bro. He's scared. Right in his head back, bro. Right in the back of his head, bro. Oh, shut up. Damn. Damn. Yo, where is the colonel? Like, when is he gonna realize that his little grunt soldiers, his little yes men's aren't tough enough for this man, Ken. His little yes men's are not strong enough to take this man Ken down. Why hasn't he realized that? Finally. Yeah, this man Johnny is wild, and the man really ordered a coffin for Ken, thinking Ken's gonna die. Johnny, bro, what it was. This brother is wilding. Oh my God. She's actually driving him. Fam, does she even know how to drive? Damn. Ooh, let's go. Even with his knees busted and everything, this man is still this man is still a saucing, bro. That emphasis of the soul star. Oh, damn. He kind of moving right now. Damn. My God, he just went there and you got captured already. Wait, what the hell? What kind of, those are some very precise grenades. How on earth Lin didn't get blown up towards something? Hey, Lin is one determined kid though, isn't it? He really thinks that in it. Ooh, weave, let's go. Unjit crack fist of the Narge Star. Damn, the brother is floating. He's getting so many. He's bro. The man got punched so many times, bro. He basically started floating. Oh my God. She came to help and she almost made things worse. He's already dead. He can't see. That is GG's bone breaking punch of the North Star. Oh, damn. Damn. The man himself, Kenshiro. What a guy, bro. What a guy. Man, I just can't wait for this man to lay hands on Shin, bro. My God. Yo, when this man, when Shin get what he deserves, it's going to be the ultimate satisfaction, bro. This scumbag, this waste, man. I just can't wait to see him on a t-shirt, put in a spliff, rolled into Rizla. And for Ken to finally get his girl back. But hey, that's it for this episode. Like, comment, subscribe, greatly appreciate it. I'm gonna catch y'all, boys.